Excuse me, Jaxson Ryker, congratulations on an outrageous victory tonight over Elias. Now, you've had brutal matches recently, the strap match, the Symphony of Destruction tonight. Do you just thrive on these aggressive matches?
There's a saying in the Marine Corps, pain is weakness leaving the body. That was instilled in me for 4 years. But also growing up, my father taught me that weakness gets me nowhere. In order to get anywhere in life, you have to fight. You have to fight. You have to dig and claw and fight. And nothing's changed. Maybe I'm a little unhinged, as Elias put it once. But I will dig and claw and fight my way to the top. And I think I showed the WWE Universe and Elias that tonight. Staring to the eyes of a warrior, has the blood rush through my veins.